So, Folly to Virgie.
Okay, so we just got to our campsite. It's our first campsite. We did like 4 miles today. And now we're eating some cheese and crackers and fruit. Just tastes delicious. We're gonna go swim and do a cold plunge and apparently yoga and a nature walk. Cause and it's hammock. Only, yeah, and hammocks. It's only 12.
And journal.
So we have the rest of the day to just chill in this beautiful place.
Here's our lunch, some trail pizzas for the first bite.
The saddest thing just happened.
Oh.
Me and Lily jumped in the lake, in the beautiful Gem Lake, and we brought the camera with us, and it's now at the bottom of the lake, and we can't find it.
Well, you guys got a Venmo us so we could get a new one. We're broke college students.
It's okay, we're gonna stay positive and not let it ruin the trip. Because we have a phone that we can use, and we have another camera, and we still have the memories that are on there.
In our hearts.
Out
of that.
I've
never done that before.
Okay, so right now we're going on a hunt for my camera because it's sunny out and we're thinking that we might be able to see it. Okay, so no luck with the camera. It's
right
in
now.
There and it's dark. Yeah. The clouds are pretty trippy too. Oh, kind of dark. Okay, so for dinner tonight, we have beans and rice and we're gonna make burritos.
We're just sitting by the river, filtering water and eating breakfast. And journaling. Breakfast is electrolytes and a Clif Bar.
Mine is chamomile tea and a macadamia.
Oh yeah.
Oh, this hurts my hips. So we started hiking about 30 minutes ago, and we have like a little less than 8 miles to go today, but we're getting obliterated by mosquitoes.
Let's look at Tyler's leg. Mosquito bites.
So we just got to our campsite. Thought we were gonna die. We did like 9 miles, right?
Something like that.
8 to 9. We had like 3 major mountains. Yeah, the last one is the one that killed us. And it was like right before the lake, but now we're making some lunch. Hammocking and journaling.
What is wrong with me?
But we're getting attacked by mosquitoes out here,
and
so.
Wait, look how cute our journals are that we did.
Yeah. Okay.
Look cute.
We're gonna go get ready for bed. We have to filter some water.
Brush our
and
teeth.
Brush our teeth and
you know. Stuff.
But it's so beautiful out right now. Oh, there's mine.
Mosquito light.
Mosquito proof. So we can filter water.
It's all nasty.
This is so magical.
Huh?
So magical.
I don't know if you guys can see all the mosquitoes around our tent. But we had to come in early because we were getting murdered outside.
It's thundering and pouring rain. And there's lightning, like you can see it out of the tent.
But we purposely got everything set up.
Again.
Let's see what we do. We might have to stay in the tent.
So our tent is currently in a puddle. I don't know if you can see outside. But we think it's time to build some trenches. It's trench time.
Good morning. We are hiking. Oh. We only have like 3 miles today, but we just went through the buggiest section. We're still kind of in it, like there's water. It's awful. So we just lathered and we got our bug nuts out. But yeah.
Just found our campsite. It's how magical. We got like a little creek swimming hole over here and then the lake right here with this wonderful
view. Mm-hmm. Our tent is gonna go right here. Hopefully it's
not too buggy. I think it's
worth it. Hi. Oh, we can't figure out what to do with ourselves. We've swam. We've laid in the tent while it rained. It looks like it might rain again. It is now 5:30. We have been in the tent for about 2 hours because it was thunderstorming for a little bit. But we're finally getting some blue skies. I'm just filtering more water and then we're gonna go make dinner with some of the family we actually packed in with. They're just at another campsite. There's a hole. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a hole in my ladder. It's really sad. It's going everywhere. I'm gonna get one more bag for dinner. So we were told that there were swimming holes over here, so we got out of the hammock and we walked down here, and there's like lakes that are connected by like swimming holes and waterfalls.
All that way, it's sick.
Yeah, it's so pretty and it wraps all around and they're like the most pristine swimming holes ever. So we're stoked to go swimming in them tomorrow. Lily is too.
Yes, I am.
Wow, Lily.
Lily just deflated her mattress.
We're gonna go to bed.
We're going to bed, so good night.
Good night, vlog.
So today is a layover day, so we're not hiking at all, which is really exciting because our bodies are hurting. So we're just going to have a really slow morning, wash some dishes, filter some water, do some laundry, and we are just going to explore what's around our campsite today, hopefully go swimming and have some beautiful memories.
I'm going to make a little breakfast trail pizza. We just found the most amazing little swimming hole. There's like a bunch of pools. we're probably gonna chill here for the day because it's so beautiful. And it's sunny.
And it's our layover day.
Yeah, it's our layover.
We're not doing nothing.
So we don't backpack at all.
Lily wants to jump in the water before the sun goes away. So that's what we're doing. We'll see if I go in. It's freezing. Bye, sun.
It's been raining for the last few hours or so. Cloudy. But look at how beautiful. We both took naps at different times. We kind of just were laying around waiting for it to stop raining, and it finally did. So now we're just waiting to eat dinner, watching this amazing
view and low on food.
Yeah, we're trying to wait till a reasonable dinner hour. It's only 4. Maybe this will be the lucky one. It was!
Wait, it wasn't going, was it?
I thought I had it.
Oh.
Tyler.
Yeah.
Oh, I do.
We're going on a nature walk because we've been laying either on the floor and at the tent or in the hammock all day.
Yeah.
It's kind of turned into a mosquito walk because that's all there is. But it's beautiful out right now, and we saw some horses across the lake, so we're gonna go try to see if we can pet some horses and maybe ride. I don't know, but we'll see. We decided to go in the lake because we were hot from hiking, and so we jumped in the lake, and Lily jumped in. I just rinsed off, but it's really fucking cold right now. We just got back from a mosquito hike. It was like 2 miles total, probably, huh?
It was terrible.
It was really bad.
So bad. I wanted to cry.
But we made these really pretty bouquets. Which was fun, but it did. Though, it's fine. We're in the tent now.
What was that? It really got us. Got us good.
Morning. Got our bags packed pretty early this morning. It's 7:30 almost. We have a really rough day ahead of us. We have 9 miles. And it starts with about 1,000-foot climb. So we're going up that and over. Yeah. We're just gonna mentally and physically get ready. And then we're gonna head out because we got a long day. Oh!
Oh, mine feels lighter! Yes! Oh my god, Tyler. It feels lighter. Does yours?
A little bit.
Not a lot, but.
Oh my god. Okay, so we're about 4 miles in. 4 brutal miles of bugs and uphill. But, so we have like 5 miles left to
four
go.
Or five.
4 or 5. It's only 10 right now, so we should be there around 12. We left at like 8. But, yeah, we're just taking a little pack break right now because we're absolutely dead. We made it to our campsite. It's beautiful. We're on Totam Lake. Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful lake. It's like crystal clear. We're gonna jump in the water and wash off because we're really dirty. We did about 9 miles today. And I'm dead. I don't know about Lily.
I'm feeling good. I don't know why.
It's really hot, but there's nowhere to sit outside, and it's about to rain. It's sunny. We're just... I don't know. It's 3. We don't know what to do. That's the day here. We're going crazy a little bit.
Yeah.
Going insane, I think. But I think we're definitely ready to be back home. But it's beautiful still.
We're trying our best to be positive.
Yeah. But we're ready to go home.
We're doing good. Mm-hmm. Hey, guys.
It's now 5:20 almost. And
we've
Yeah, we haven't gotten out of this tent.
We're tired.
We're really tired. It's sunny and nice out, but it's still kind of windy and cold. So we've like... See, it's sunny. I feel bad. I feel like we should be on the beautiful lake, but it's just cold.
No.
And then it's tired. It's buggy. It's not really that cold, just the wind. We're going crazy. How did we just say that at the same time?
We are. The delirium. Delirious is really hitting really hard.
We've been trying to put our hands on.
Yes.
But I'm really thirsty and we need to go filter water. Mm-hmm. Our mission was successful. We got 2 full water bottles and a whole bladder.
Hell yeah.
Morning. It's 9:45 and we're lost. And there's a million bugs. And we really are not feeling it. We're ready to get the fuck out of here. We got to camp. We made it. We set up our tent. Lily's over there finishing stuff up. And we're gonna go wash off in the lake, which is right in front of us. But it is really windy and cold, kind of. But it's okay. Last night here, and the sun is out, and it doesn't look like it's gonna rain, at least for a really long time. The lake is beautiful. We found a sick jump spot. Yeah, I don't know. We decided we're gonna try to swim before the sun sets, so now we're running back to grab our suits. That was amazing. The lake is beautiful. It's like a perfect temperature. And now we're just laying in the sun right before it sets. Right over there. But it's beautiful. We're listening to some music and then probably gonna go journal and get ready for bed. It's an amazing last night though. I'm really sad we're leaving.
I am too.
But I'm really happy to be back. I'm so excited.
Yeah, I'm feeling.